Several people have been injured after a shooting near the NSA headquarters in Maryland. The suspect was driving a black vehicle with bullet holes visible through the windshield. The National Security Agency, located in Fort Meade, is a US Army base and home to one of the government's main spy agencies. Gunfire rang out after the car approached the facility without authorization and crashed. NSA officials say it's unclear whether the shots were fired by law enforcement officers or the suspect. Three people were taken to hospital, but it's believed their injuries weren't related to the gunfire. The suspect has been taken into custody. Officials say there was no continuing threat after the incident. The FBI says it will investigate.